Mr. Cook?
Yes?
Do you have a son named Robert? Robert Cook, age 17?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cook. You better come down to the station house. Your son is dead.
Dead? How?
He died of an overdose.
He died of an overdose.
He died of an overdose.
He died of an
Robert Cook, age 17.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cook. You better come down to the station house. Your son is dead.
Dead? How?
He died of an
in your house.